There once was a boy named Harry, destined to be a star. His parents were killed by Voldemort, who gave him a lightning scar.
Yo, Harry, you're a wizard. Ba 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 ba.
Harry goes to Hogwarts, he meets Ron and Hermione. McGonagall requires me, play for Gryffindor.
Draco is a daddy's boy, while it becomes an
employee. The Sorcerer's Stone is destroyed by
Dumbledore. Ron breaks his wand, now Ginny's gone.
And Harry's in mortal danger.
Tom Riddle hides his snake inside
his ginormous secret chamber.
Harry blows up Aunt Marge.
The Dementors come and take charge.
Lupin is a wolf, the rat's a man, and now the prisoner is at the
deuce. Time travel so they can save the prisoner of Azkaban, who just so happens to be Harry's godfather.
I don't really get it either.
Harry gets caught in the Triwizard Tournament
of dragons and mermaids.
Oh no,
Edward Cullen gets slayed, he's back.
Harry, it's getting scary. Voldemort's back, they are revolutionary. Harry, Dumbledore,
why is he in Gryffindor?
Constant attempts to contact him. Please come to leave the school.
Umbridge arrives.
Draco is a tool.
Please break into the ministry.
Sirius Black is dead as can be. Oh, split your soul. Seven parts of a whole. Their Horcrux says it's Dumbledore's end. There once was a boy named Harry who constantly conquered death. But in one final duel between good and bad, he may take his final breath.